Oh my god. We have Mickey Rourke on a mine, in the middle of a minefield, with a ferocious tiger, in a coliseum, with Jean-Claude Van Damme, Dennis Rodman, Belloc, and a baby in a basket. If this does not deliver the most fucking epic imagery I have ever seen in my entire life, I have lost all hope in mankind. Let's see what happens. Talk about the entire scene, but oh my fucking god!